Smart with Creative TV.
Hello, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, my beloved students. How are you today? Alhamdulillah, I'm very well, thanks. Welcome back to Usayatri Now at English Lesson. You still spirit? Yes, of course. We have to be spirit, even though we study at home, ya. Jadi meskipun kita berada di rumah, kita harus tetap semangat dalam belajar. Okay, today we are going to learn about the new material. Do you know what it is? Yeah, our material is imperative sentence. What does it mean? In bahasa Indonesia, that means kalimat perintah. So it's asking someone to do. Jadi kalimat memerintahkan orang lain untuk melakukan sesuatu. Okay guys, to know about that, let's see, check it out.
Imperative sentence, artinya kalimat perintah. Bisa berupa comment, yakni asking someone to do, artinya memerintah orang lain untuk melakukan sesuatu, atau bisa juga berupa prohibition, yakni melarang orang lain dalam melakukan sesuatu. Okay, I will give the examples imperative sentence that relate with our theme this week. Karena tema kita yaitu peduli terhadap makhluk hidup dan lingkungan, so I give the examples imperative sentence about that. Okay, what are they? Let's see. Command atau perintah. Water the flowers. Sirami bunga. Fertilize the plants. Pupukin tanaman ya. Bathe the cat. Mandikan kucingnya. Now repeat after me. Read together. Water the flowers. Water the flowers. Fertilize the plants. Fertilize the plants. Bathe the cat. Bathe the cat. Prohibition atau larangan. Don't step on the grass. Jangan injak rumputnya. Don't hunt animals. Jangan berburu binatang. Don't cut the trees. Jangan menebang pohon. Now, repeat after me. Don't step on the grass. Don't step on the grass. Don't hunt animals. Don't hunt animals. Don't cut the trees. Don't cut the trees. So, from those examples, maka kata water, fertilize, bathe, step, hunt, dan cut adalah imperative verbs atau kata kerja imperatif. Now, look at this dialogue between Rio and Anna.
Anna, how do you take care of plants?
I water and fertilize the plants every day.
Now, let's watch this video and do the exercise on your workbook.
Hello, my friends. Look, I have a pet. My pet is rabbit. He has soft white fur. He likes to eat carrot. I take care of him every day. I always feed him and clean the cage. Thank you. Nah, from this video, you can do the exercise on your workbook, page 100. Please complete the sentences. Are you ready? Let's do it!
That's all our learning today. Do you know? Okay, if you have known about that, you can practice at home. You can practice with somebody there. And don't forget to use it. Okay guys, from Sanatri, thank you very much. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.